So I'm gonna show you guys my hair right now so that we can compare it to after I get my hair cut.
Alright.
This is without the hood. And this is the reason why I've been wearing my hood. I don't like my hair sticking out. And this is my hair without the hat.
He needs some milk!
You know the vibes?
You know the vibes?
Wait.
Don't step on my, don't step on my Adidas, I've been riding with the Nina, big dread young nigga on the meanest, why they always telling lies, I don't believe it, lately had to pray to God to feel alone, I don't even think I got a fucking soul, I feel numb, late nights, I'm on the road, I've been swerving, I've been swiping up the zones, I'm in the own.
What's up guys, Shaun, Tayaba VX, back with another video. This is a different type of video, but I gotta do this quick because I'm about to go to my haircut appointment soon. But as you guys know, I had to grow out my hair because of this quarantine. So I'm gonna show you guys my hair right now so that we can compare it to after I get my hair cut.
Alright.
This is without the hood. And this is the reason why I've been wearing my hood. I don't like my hair sticking out. And this is my hair without the hat.
Somebody! Yeah. Oh! He needs some milk!
But I'm gonna get a haircut really soon, so I'll see you guys in a few seconds.
Whoa.
What's up guys, finally got a haircut, and in this video I got a few quick announcements. So from now on, this will be my new setup for reaction videos. You know, it'll be better like this because it feels a little bit more up close and personal with you guys. And also, as you guys know, we are on the road to 6,000 subscribers because my main goal by the end of the year is to hit 10,000 subscribers, you know, and I know we can do it. It's just gonna take some hard work and patience. And I also wanted to say thank you to all you guys for all the love and support. You know, it really means a lot to me. You know, it's only been a few months and the family just keeps getting bigger and bigger every day, and hopefully we can keep this going. And before this video ends, I just want to let you guys know I have an Instagram, Shaun_Tayaba. You know, I post more personal stuff there, and I'll probably start posting a lot more, especially after the lockdown is lifted. So if you guys just want to know a little bit more about me, be sure to follow me on Instagram right here, Shaun_Tayaba. All right, thank you guys for watching. Now we're on back to the reactions. See you guys later.
Okay, bye.
Tell me where you wanna go. I'll make you feel comfortable. Baby, let's take off our clothes.